coming off a thrilling game one with the Heat defeating the Pacers in overtime. It is on to game two.
Game one, they gave us their best punch, after their best punch, after their best punch, and you guys regularly regain control of the game. You gotta approach this like we're playing for the championship right now. Okay, and it only takes one win in this building to win a championship, and that could happen right now.
Oh, nice move. A sweeping hook by Hibbert.
This team believes it can win. There's no question about that.
Pacers in the midst of a 12-3 run. They're up by 10.
Oh, Stevenson's fun to watch, isn't it?
Let's just defend and work our way back into this with a focus, concentration, and effort.
Here's Box for three. He has been hitting the three in the postseason. 7-0 run by the Heat. Indiana turns it over. Bruce, LeBron with the reverse.
Perseverance. We overcome the environment on the road with poise and composure. We're at our best when we're running.
Here's the lob, and George is able to finish. Beautifully done.
This is going to be good between these two players.
George got the step and scuffs. What a move! It counts in the foul. He beat LeBron James with a quick step. A sensational move. Final seconds of the third. Here's James with a long three. It's good. LeBron comes right back.
To have the best defensive quarter of the playoffs for us right now. That's what we need right now.
Hibbert, going to keep it alive, and blocked by King.
Take their best punch, after their best punch, after their best punch, and keep taking the game back from them. Keep taking the game back from them.
Now George open for three.
We are seeing a superstar in the making here with Paul George.
This crowd is stunned as Indiana defeats Miami.
Live from Indianapolis, it's the Eastern Conference Finals. It's series tied 1-1.
You know, we got to come out and make a statement. You know, we can't rely on being home. We're going to do the job. You know, we still got to come out and perform.
The Heat have been down this road before, having to win on the road and try to secure home court advantage once again.
It's the competition, though, guys. Don't think by any means. It's a competition. Do not back off the force. Compete, okay? Let's go get this.
Come on, man.
And back again. Shot clock to four. LeBron again to the left hand.
But LeBron has put on a clinic down on that block. This is the best game I've ever seen LeBron play in terms of his post presence.
It's a little too easy. They're a little too comfortable. We got to start taking our airspace.
Think about the victory. You think about the task. The task. Win the next possession. That's it. Win the next one.
Backing in left side on George. Bosch is open again and buries a three from up top.
Biggest lead of the night for the Heat. And the steal by James. No one in sight, and he hammers it down. And Miami will take a 2-1 lead.
Keep your head up and get the next one.
There's going to have to be a major adjustment from Frank Vogel between games 3 and 4.
Trust in what got you guys here, okay? Number one defense in the NBA. Number one rebounding team in the NBA. Trust the pass offensively. Get this series back. Pacers on three. 1, 2, 3.
We are seeing much more activity by the bigger and more physical Indiana Pacers.
A 7-0 start. Rebounded by LeBron. He's rejected by West again. Pacers off to the fast start. Here's Hill for three. Yes.
Now we look like the Indiana Pacers. Okay, now we look like the Indiana Pacers. Dominant defense, dominant rebound.
All right, well, we found out pretty quick who's more desperate. Come on. We got to get our level of urgency up. It's got to be about whose game is better, not whose effort is better.
And here comes James. George backpedals. Nice one-hop pass, and this time Wade with the stuff.
The Heat weathering the early run storm here by the Indiana Pacers.
Out of five.
James on the drive, goes at Young. Nice move. He spins home with the bucket. But at halftime, it's a one-point game.
Enjoy the moment, okay? Enjoy the competitive fight out here. Okay, have fun with it. Boys on offense, tenacity on defense.
George had it knocked away, thought he was fouled. Here's James to the rim. 58-54 Miami. He goes to the far corner. Here's Stevenson for three. And a spectacular play to end this quarter.
Let's buckle down. It will get us out in the open court. You get that ball moving, flying. But it's got to be stops, and we got to have discipline.
LeBron for three.
Oh, that's huge. That's huge and clutch by the MVP of this league.
Indiana looking to tie this series at two. Stevenson with a floater.
Yes.
Game tied at 89. Hibbert for the hook. Hibbert able to get to it and scores. What a play by Royce Hibbert and the foul. The Indiana Pacers bounce back. The series is tied at two apiece.
Game four proved that we can beat them at their best.
Okay?
Dominate the trenches. Trust the pass, let's run. Pacers on three, 1, 2, 3.
A beautiful pass, and this time Hibbert just puts it down. 7-0 run here by the Pacers after a good start.
But I am so impressed with Indiana's defense.
Goes to the left hand beautifully.
This game is being played on Indiana's term.
We can outplay this team, okay, but they got a banner up there. Okay, and they got a banner up there not because of their talent, because they got great will too. They have great determination too.
LeBron James with the heated discussions directed at his teammates.
So this is about LeBron taking over.
Indiana has led by as many as seven. They're up here by five. James with a beautiful spin to beat Hill.
And right now, LeBron James is playing with a sense of urgency and desperation for his team.
LeBron James has taken over this third quarter.
James, yes.
LeBron has scored or assisted on Miami's last 11 points.
He's the greatest player in the world, and he's playing like it. I mean, he's doing everything.
He's out here doing everything at both ends of the floor.
And it continues for LeBron James, and Miami will take a 3-2 lead.
Wrapped up game five in Miami, big time win. And hopefully we can close out Indiana on Saturday. We'll see y'all there.